by employing methodologies beyond the classroom, by focusing on learning beyond academics, by teaching beyond the textbook, one can nurture leaders beyond citizens. Exploring the new world of education, Candor Shrine High School, affiliated to CBSE, New Delhi. Candor Shrine, an emerging school establishing in 2013 in Hyderabad, is adjudged the second best school by Times of India survey 2015 Hyderabad with challenging standards of education among international schools. Candor Shrine is a school of academic excellence with a unique blend of skeptic credibility and ethical engagements. Located at the cutting edge of knowledge, CSIS has kept pace with the changing world and the pioneering spirit behind many innovations in the field of education. Candor Shrine is run with the motto, strive for perfection and end up with excellence, is supported by a board of directors and the inspiring chairman, Mr. E. Mallareddy, a pragmatic and resourceful person with high ideals, have blended the best practicing school.
This school was established 3 years back. We started with humble beginning with 170 students. After 2 years, now we have 870 students with us. And now we are providing holistic education along with now regular curriculum, but also all competitive examinations like NSO, IEO, IMO, and IBT, etc. And IIT main thrust will be given IIT foundation and medical foundation courses also. Now in future we try our level best to provide very better holistic education. Now every child is our child, every examination is our examination. We do it better in future.
Nestled in a 2-acre lush green campus on the outskirts of the city of Hyderabad, CSIS caters schooling from nursery to grade 10, adopting CBSE curriculum. IIT Foundation and CTF classes with weekly tests are also conducted for grades 6 to 10th. Students are provided the avenue to apply their learning in everyday life and not merely in evaluations and exams. The school offers an excellent array of curricular, co-curricular and extracurricular activities.
This Candor school has got 2 acres with all amenities, classes from nursery to 10th standard, and in the coming years it is going to be upgraded plus 1 and plus 2 also. Besides this, this school offers quality education, internal and external, even the competitive exams, and all the achievements and the credentials of all the children proves that this school is the best school in Twin Cities.
Develop a wider perspective among students. Our innovative approaches to early childhood preschool programs provide cognitive development, creative expression, executive function, language and literary development, social and emotional development. At CSIS, we create conducive ambience that enables the comprehensive development of the students. All teachers are honey-tongued, geared to carry out their job with vision and with effective employment plan needed for the student support. The classrooms are equipped with a computer projector, connectivity for smart digital boards to make learning fun, interesting and everlasting. State-of-the-art technology enabled computer, science, robotics and ICT labs with exhaustively stocked library of advanced stature. Children at CSIS are introduced to role play, art, craft, dance and music to develop and enhance their intuitive and imaginative skills.
I am glad to inform that Times of India in its survey, it has clearly stated that this is the second best upcoming schools in Twin Cities survey done by Times of India, because it gives quality education with the best faculty and make the children a holistic development with all personality development, with sports, games and all extracurricular activities.
The school has internationally reputed professionals for myriads of sports and game activities like basketball, net cricket, soccer, volleyball, athletics, table tennis, karate, badminton and also indoor games like chess, carroms, meditation, yoga, etc. Shrine High School. The school provides AC and non-AC residential facility separately for boys and hygienically maintained kitchen and variety of multi-cuisine menu.
And we also have all the facilities like residential facility with AC and non-AC from the classes 5th grade to 10th grade, and the transport also is available, a fleet of 22 buses coming across the Twin Cities.
Transport facility, well-trained drivers to ferry staff and students with safety and security. Supplementing world-class resources for the young minds to explore and expand their quest for knowledge. Candor Shrine High School.
And we have already started admissions. First come, first serve. We have very few admissions left over. So those who come first will be served with admission. And finally, the management is really dedicated to give quality education and also seeks the safety and security of the students, and management is cocksure to give the all-round development. And above all, now the admissions are under the process for the academic year 2016 and 17.
Candor Shrine High School, NH65, Lakshma Reddy Palem, Hyatnagar, Hyderabad, RR District, Telangana. Email candorshrineischool@gmail.com, www.candorshrineischool.com.